Alright guys, I was going to make a review for the Star Trek Beyond film, but San Diego Comic-Con just dropped the trailers for two new Marvel Netflix series, so I'm going to do that instead, and I'll upload my Star Trek Beyond review tomorrow. Alright, so let's just jump right in with the Defenders trailer. Marvel logo. Is it newspaper clippings? Daredevil? Alias? Supposed to be Luke Cage of you? So it's this guy, okay. Who is Danny Rand? These are cool. Well, that's fun.
You think the four of you can save New York?
The hand.
You can't even save yourselves.
Huh. That's cool. 2017. That's kind of fun. Pretty simple trailer, but it's fun. I like it. Alright, now, the Luke Cage trailer.
Take my advice, buddy. You should be out there helping people like them other fellas.
Ripley used to say the same thing.
Yeah, she was right.
Ooh, baby, I like it, bro. Yeah, baby, I like it, bro. Baby, I like it, bro.
Projects, and now you Harlem's hero. I'm just getting started.
That's really cool. Really excited. It's really fun. Looks really, I mean, it's got a lot of strength, but like, most of it all looks really cool. But when you think about it, there are certain things that transfer sort of less well to screen from page, and a couple of those parts like when he kicks down the metal thing with all the, it's like, would that not just slice straight through his shoe? So I'm not sure, but it looks really fun, it looks really cool, I'm excited. Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video and you want to see more awesome nerdy content like this, click this button down here to subscribe. Also, please like and share this video. Thank you, have a great day.